Memorial Day weekend kicks off summer, which means more cars on the road and unfortunately more distracted drivers. So before you get behind the wheel, put this away. Because distracted drivers are frustrating at best and deadly at their worst. If your daily commute is anything like mine, I often narrowly escape an accident when someone veers into my lane because their eyes are not on the road, and miss countless green lights waiting for someone in front of me to look up from their phone just in time to make the light, leaving everyone behind them stuck. Or get trapped in a traffic jam only to work my way through it and find someone in the passing lane gabbing away on their phone oblivious. If you aren't encountering similar instances, chances are you are a distracted driver, unaware of the fear and frustration you create. So please, put your phone away. Nothing you are doing is worth a life, yours included. And remember, always buckle up. Seatbelts save lives too. For KMBC and KCWE, I'm Sarah Smith.